has it to fade. And when he saw her smile from the back of the room, a hurricane swept him away. Well, it's a story that's old as the Kalamazoo River, all a juke joint out on the pier, where the bad boys carry a knife in their boot, and there's plenty of Dixie beer. It's the smell of the swamp and boudin, the sound of the Delta blues at the crawfish shack and cockpit, Fred's lounge and the chicken coop. Well, that hurricane blew across the poncho train, and from Thibodeau to Lafayette, and with the full moon floating on the bow, Sadie sang a sweet duet. Well, it's a song that's as old as the Kalamazoo River, or a juke joint out on the pier, where the bad boys carry a knife in their boot, and there's plenty of Dixie beer. Old as the Kalamazoo River, or a juke joint out on the pier, where the bad boys carry a knife in their boot, and there's plenty of Dixie beer. It's rare that a story with the blues and a swamp will have a happy end. It seems that somebody lies and somebody dies, and the devil is their only friend. But that night at the Purple Peacock, their ending was a fairy tale scene. The blues man ran off with the Zydeco band, and Sadie's headed down to New Orleans. Well, it's a story that's old as the Kalamazoo River, or a juke joint out on the pier, where the bad boys carry a knife in their boot, and there's plenty of Dixie beer. When you come to the Crescent City, head on down to Jackson Square, then follow the sound of the sultry voice through an alley past the neon glare. The sign on the door says Sadie's Place. We don't serve Dixie beer. You see, the rich folks love her gumbo, but it's Sadie they've come to hear. Well, her song is as old as the Kalamazoo River, or a juke joint out on the pier, where the bad boys carry a knife in their boot, and there's plenty of Dixie beer. Well, Sister Sadie was a Cajun queen.